What's up, YouTube? It's the K9 OG. Man, he got me out here working, man, in the city right now, man. He called this, well, Houston, Texas, man. I'm in Houston, Texas, man. I'm doing some things right now. We up here at this place, like a gas station type of area, right? We're doing coronavirus training today. Doing coronavirus training, and we're doing tactical training in this environment. You know, teaching the dogs how to get along in this environment and also how not to be noticed, man. One of the biggest things about having a protection dog is that you don't want him to be noticed. You don't want it to stand out. You want it to be almost like a concealed weapon, so to speak. You know what I mean? You don't want it to be noticed and an obstruction. You don't want it to be a hindrance to you. You know what I'm saying? Like a odd limb or something to that nature, right? And so what we do is we teach him how to be natural, how to blend in, how to kind of fade into the darkness, how to fade into to the side, to, you know. And so we're going to work on that today with the obedience, you know, the dogs being very obedient in this environment with other people around, and also with people passing by you. People passing by in close quarters, in and out the store. We at the gas station, people approaching you at the gas station and different things like that. We'll go over all of those things, okay? And so that's where we're at right now. We're out here working out here. We're working on tactical things today with the coronavirus training, right? We're working on the dogs being out and about with you at stores and places like that and still being functional and still being practical. You know what I'm saying? They play a practical role all the time. And we have to teach them and you how to make that effective, how to get the most out of that, right? And so that's what we're doing up here today. First thing we do is we get the dogs right, and then we'll come back, and then we'll get the owners and the handlers together, right? But today is just all about the dogs. Getting them used to this environment, right? All the stuff that comes up here at the store, the traffic that goes with it, everything that goes with it, you know what I'm saying? The people coming back in and forth, people approaching you, trying to shake your hand, different things like that. That's what we're working on today, the interactions, right? And we're in the city working on live action interactions. We're working on live action interactions with people, right? Now, these dogs are also being trained to detect people with the virus. And so some of them are a little farther than others, so we may have some dogs that actually can detect today. And they will tell us if corona, somebody with the virus is approaching us, or just different people that are not supposed to be in our vicinity, or just basic plain protection, right? We'll start going over the finer points of things, and we'll start getting really tactical, and we'll start getting practical. The thing is, the practical thing, that's the biggest thing to me, is that we be able to use these dogs, and it makes sense. It has to really make sense. It has to be comfortable, and it has to fit. I want it to be as close to normal and natural as possible. That's why we're working like this. We want it to be as close to normal and natural as possible for this dog to be with you and basically be like a Secret Service agent. That's what your dog is gonna be like a Secret Service agent to the president, right? That's what we're working on. But we need to be in this environment with everything going on and them being able to be practical in everyday environment. Okay, that's what we're doing now. I'm not gonna show this actually what we're gonna do. I don't have permission from these particular people to show their dogs right now. I'm working on clients. And whenever somebody gives me permission, I will show those things. And some people are talking about showing some things. But right now, it's all about the instruction. We're going to start showing y'all some fabulous things, though. I'm finna push it. I'm going to start getting some more people to show their dogs. But right now, I'm just going to give an instruction, and I'm showing up to people's places. If you need me, call me. I'm saying, if you need this information, you need the knowledge, whatever, call me. Let's get it going, baby. The K9 OG.